I committed and straight up didn't play a single round of Windtrace. I didn't care. I don't enjoy playing it.
Why?
It's just not my cup of tea. I don't like PvP in general, and that's about as close as you can get to
What
PvP
does
in this
that
game.
mean?
Player versus player.
I don't feel like it's player versus player. I think it's about how silly of a hiding spot you can find.
But you are against other players.
Are you or are you against yourself?
If it's your stream, you're always against yourself.
Corey is like, I'm never streaming with you again. You're so annoying.